I say?
The Grand Am?
Well, it fed in there too, but the Impala, because she was little and she'd fall asleep in the back of the car coming home from Vicky's. And I'd shut the garage and I'd leave the windows open.